Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. People have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed.
resistance from the natives. Not after this.
We'll probably catch a few more stragglers slinking around the woods, but yeah.
You take any alive? I had one I probably could have delivered. Bonus wasn't worth it.
Yeah. One of them surrendered and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the prison.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's going to ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that shot.
Hold on.
How long you been on the payroll?
You know, this is my first web work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy. It's not nukes.
Clear. Copy that. up. I'm gonna check.
Watch your back.
Where the hell did this come from?
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you'd think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Don't go far.
Hang on. I'm gonna look.
Copy that.
Weapons free!
Take a look.
Stay close.
Something's up.
Commendation in for us both.
Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
What the hell?
What the hell? What was that? What was that? Where did this come from? Mm-hmm.
this come from?
Hang on. I'll go look. Copy that. Where the hell did this come from?
Secure all the way down to the water.
We did a sweep of the buildings. Found a straggler hiding in the lodge, but otherwise it looks clear.
Good. Okay, make sure everyone stays sharp. We worried about a counterattack?
Maybe, but not from the natives. They won't risk it now that we have prisoners.
The Croft.
Yes, Anna wants her alive. If possible.
That's not gonna happen. Heard she cut a swath through the assault teams on the tower.
Yeah, I know. If she shows up here, I'm not gonna bat an eye if someone puts her down. Understand? It's not worth the risk.
Something's up.
eyes on them.
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople.
What's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the nation is.
What's that?
Got a corpse here.
Right there!
We've reached the lower level, but we have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Define
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.